ALU has been initiating different development programs focusing on empowerment of marginalized people, youth in particular. I decided to work for them, to work for the promotion of rights, peace and security. Some youths are working as change makers. More than 100 youths are capable to work for peace through our endeavors, and we do expect to march ahead to reach our desired goal and join wider movement throughout Bangladesh.
Today I want to share with you some of my experiences in the field of youth and peacekeeping and show how each and every person can play a small role at their local societies. Not just for the next generation, but for the youths themselves, because they are very young and they can feel the effect of their activities in the future. And youths can play a very important role in this mission. Thank you for watching.
Has a lot of aspirations. We dream of tomorrow that probably the others haven't imagined. It's very important that our point of view is taken into consideration. Yes, apart from this, I feel that today's youth is really ready to do something. We learn things, we want to learn more.